My name is Grace from Ghana, and that's my daughter. She's Adum. I have a testimony to share about what God has done for me through Dr. Sonnie Badu's song, Let It Rain. I mean, Baba. Yes. My daughter fell into a hot water. I was outside. When I came inside, I saw her leg upside, whilst her head was inside the bucket of hot water. I mean, boiled water. When I took her out, she wasn't crying, she wasn't anything. In fact, when I took her out, I saw she was dead, because she was inside for over 5 minutes. So I rushed her to the hospital. After diagnosis and all those things, they told me, the doctor just comforted me and asked me what really happened, and I told her everything, and he was like, I'm sorry. I asked him, how is my baby? And he said, I'm sorry, madam. And he directed me to a room, a consulting room, to go for 2 forms. And I just asked him if I could see my baby or if I could hold my baby. And he said, okay, but I should be fast. At that instant, this girl was just swollen up. She was just doubling in size. I just carried her and sat somewhere. And something inside me prompts me just to take out my phone. When I took out my phone, I just went to my music box, searched for Sonnie Badu, and played Let It Rain, Baba. I put it on repeat, and I put the phone beside my daughter, I mean my dead daughter. And the song kept playing, and at that time my eyes was closed. And I saw myself in some deserted place where I was crying. Praying, crying, and all that happened when my eyes was closed, whilst I was still holding this baby. Then I saw rain pouring on me. That was about after 30 minutes of playing the song. And I saw a rain pouring on me heavily with thunder storm and so on. Then I heard somebody shaking on me. When I opened my eyes, I saw this dead baby crying. And then I shouted. The doctors came around, took care, started their own thing, and one nurse asked me what did I do, and I just said I did not do anything, but the God of Sonnie Badu did all for me. You can see the scars are still there, because it's about 8 months now. You can see she really got burnt. Even on her arms there are scars. This to show that God is really using Dr. Sonnie Badu to do miraculous things. What I said at that instant was, if Dr. Sonnie Badu's song can do this miracle without his presence, then his presence can move mountains. I want to tell the whole world that if you are lucky, or if you are privileged to be under the unction of this man of God, don't be familiarized with the anointing he's carrying. Know that he's carrying something powerful. Even without his presence, the dead can come to life. God can use a song to perform a whole lot of miracles. Then please, if you are under his unction, know that you are having a very great something. And the final word is faith. Just have faith, and God will do for you. Thank you.